Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and today I'm going to show you the first little bit of gameplay from the Archotek Project, an upcoming alpha, currently in development, dinosaur genetics kind of game. Now the developers were super kind to send me a copy of this, it's not really out there for public quite yet. They're hoping to be on Steam Greenlight by the end of the year. They've sent me a little thing that I'm going to read out to you guys now to explain some of the basics and stuff like that. So this is just some things I want to mention. So, first thing, most important, this is way miles and miles from the finished product. It says in the top right, currently an alpha build, doesn't represent the final product, all that kind of jazz. There's a lot more finished systems in the game, but they're not quite ready to show us yet. This game is not a park builder. Now, it bears some similarities, and you will be using building tools, but the actual goal of the game is, and I quote, "You create dinosaurs and customize their genetics to sell them and maximize profit. The building tools are just to make it more fun." These are just the building tools, not the core of the game. We just like giving people freedom in what they want to build, since people will definitely be doing that in the final game as well, even though it doesn't really matter. Game is heading to Steam Greenlight soon, and that'll be more representative of the final product. So, it's kind of, basically, you are taking the role of this genius geneticist biologist guy, and you are genetically creating dinosaurs, etc., etc., for the purpose of profit. It's like a business tycoon that happens to contain dinosaurs. So it's completely original in the dinosaur gaming landscape, which I think is awesome. And we're going to give it a little go. So, like I said, this is super early access. So, you know, oh my god, hello. Okay, so I'm going to kind of wander about, try to... Okay, that looks like a map. It's pretty, isn't it? I'm just heading towards the big ball. I'm not really sure what it is, but I'm not sure how to kind of do anything else at this point in time. So, the ball it is. I just want to thank the developers one more time. I know they're probably watching this, for letting me have a go at this. What's that? That's a menu! Right, okay. So, we can make wooden fences and like... Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Can I zoom out? I don't know. Bam, bam. Music's beautiful. Yeah, you see what I mean by the aesthetic? I really like it, this kind of style, but how do I get on the map again? Right, maybe... Shut up, phone. Can I build from this mode? Yes, this is more like it. Right, let's build a big-ass electric fence. Bam. Right. Okay. And... I can see the eggs, and I can see people being very excited about the eggs, so I'm trying to kind of leave it for you now. Just kind of put some other stuff in. Some beautiful little trees. This is quite cool. An old oak. A couple of palm trees. Let's just get some trees in general, just to kind of make the whole area pop a little bit, you know? I'm enjoying this too much. Right, okay. Right, let's click the little egg. Let's see what we've got in the game in terms of dinosaurs. So far, we have Parasaurolophus. We have a Triceratops Surprise, which the developers very kindly put in because it's my favorite dinosaur. We have a Stegosaurus and we have a Coelophysis. So we're going to kick things off with Parasaur. I'm going to save my favorite for last. Let's put a couple of Paras in there. And let's get off this mode. And let's have a little look around. Hi, guys. Hello. It's cute, isn't it? You're really loud. Please be quiet. Okay, I'm going to leave you guys to it. That's okay, we've got more exhibits to make. But the idea is, so you're not running a park per se, it's like, you know, we breed these Parasaurolophuses and then we sell them off and we make profit, and that enables maybe more genetic options down the line and stuff like that. It's a business tycoon game that happens to have a bit of a park building element to it. I just like any, you guys know what I'm like, if it's a dinosaur game, I'm gonna adore it no matter what, but I just really like seeing original ideas in the dinosaur gaming landscape, because we are a little bit lacking for them at the moment. And yeah, so I'm going to link the page list down below as well. Everyone should go check it out. Let the developers know just how much you love their adorable little video game. I should stop calling it adorable. It sounds really condescending, but it's not meant to be. All right, let's get some capox in there and some little palm ferns. There we are. You guys know my love for ferns from Tycoon Ecology. Where's my other fern? There we go. Let's make this feel a little bit more Jurassic, shall we? Okay, right, next up, we are going to rock a Stegosaurus. I'm going to put the Coelophysis in with it. I feel they'll get along well. Maybe that makes no sense, but I don't care. Bam! Hello! How you doing, little guy? Music's great. I get really giddy when I experience a new dinosaur game like this for the first time. And yeah, it's alpha, and it's a billion miles away from being finished, and a long way to go and all this jazz, but I just love that this is something people are so passionate about, that they're willing to put all this time in it. Hello! Let's go look at the stegs. That they're willing to put their lives into it, you know? And that dinosaur gaming has become this thing, this massive... I don't know why you're all hanging around the corner, okay? I mean, it's a lovely corner, don't get me wrong. Hello. You guys are being very loud over there. I feel like I got the order wrong for which type of dinosaur would have which type of fence, really, but... whatever. Where's my coelophysis? Is that my front door? I'm gonna take my headset off while I record this to see if my front door goes again. Hello? Knock again if you're there, thanks. God, oh my nose. Oh, I kind of just want to sit here and look at the dinosaurs. I could be a businessman. Just let me look at pretty dinosaurs in the process. Okay, I think I'm good. Zoom out once more. Right. What? Whatever. If it's that important, they'll break in. Let's get an electric fence. Big exhibit this. It's my favourite dinosaur, it deserves a lot of love, you know? Bam. Okay. Right, we're gonna have like a rocky little outcrop over there. A few just scattered around. Lots of palm ferns, just add a little bit of variety and depth to the exhibit, you know? Now, I don't know if these are exhibits or like holding pens before you sell your dinosaurs off, basically. I will ask the developers, who are just lovely, the loveliest people in the world, even lovelier than me, and I'm delightful, so. I want to make this one look pretty. Kapok! Have like a little plains area over here, which is less inundated with trees, and then make like a little forest over here. There we go, right, let's stick ourselves to Triceratops. Look how many dinosaurs there's gonna be! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think 5's enough. Bam. 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 Okay, I'm not gonna look. I'm gonna look around my exhibit first. Hello, trees? This is the first time I've ever liked a tree before. I'm sorry that you've grown out of a rock. I do apologize. Just that is gorgeous. Right there. Absolutely gorgeous. The game is beautiful. I know it's got quite a simple, low-poly aesthetic. And maybe it's not going to be the most realistic dinosaur game on the planet. Well, why does it have to be? Why is that something that we need from every single dinosaur game? I don't think it is. I think it looks gorgeous. I really do. I'm not just saying that because I love every dinosaur game and the developers are really nice people. I think it looks beautiful. I think it's the grass. It's the grass in this little like, how the fog kind of rises up by the fence. Okay, right, we have to do one more thing before we go, obviously. We need to get every dinosaur and just go mental. Sorry. Let's go bloody mental, that's what I said. Bloody. Let's go bloody mental, na 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 na. Hey, na 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 na. Let's go bloody mental. It's a little loud. Are you ready? Are you ready? Ba-bomb! They do move in herds! Meow! The coelophysis is a crow in the dark! Wait for it, wait for it! That's awesome. Absolutely awesome. Wow. I'm gonna head over this way. Can I go off the edge of the earth? Let's find out. Anyways, that is about all we have time for. I'm gonna link their Facebook page down below. Like I said, they are coming onto Steam Greenlight relatively soon. I think they're in the process of... No, I think they're in the process of that right now, so go check it out. If when they hit green light, be sure to support them. But just, you know, letting them know on Facebook that you like the look of the game and you're excited to get hold of it yourself is a big thing, and it really just lends that extra little bit of support. I know I will be doing. Thank you for joining me. Cheers. Much love, as always. And thank you one more time to developers as well. Bye-bye.